Each day, the Department of Health updates us with the latest on positive cases, hospitalizations, and other statistics about COVID-19 here in Utah.
Fox 13's Max Roth joins us to explain what all that data coming to us daily, what does it mean, Max?
You know what, I really just taking the lead from the State Department of Health's epidemiologist, because Dr. Angela Dunn says, you know, we shouldn't look day to day, we should look week to week or every 2 weeks. And so that's exactly what we've done.
These are the statewide numbers, and I've labeled the totals for every 2 weeks. And so that trend line kind of looks bad. It's pretty steep, and the numbers are getting pretty high. And yet you see it kind of turning a little bit at the top. Take a look at this. What I've done here is I've put in how much things are growing every single week. And so 13.3 times, 5 weeks ago, 4 weeks ago, 6.5 times, 3 times, 3 weeks ago. Last week, it just grew 2 times, and then this week, it's just grown about 1.5 times. That's a really good trend line overall. Now, let's look at what's happening in different parts of the state that have a lot of cases. Summit County was the real hotbed to start with. See, they have 306 cases now. They had 176 2 weeks ago, and then 2 weeks before that, just 11. So an alarming increase at first, but you see how that's kind of going that way. And then you see Wasatch County also has had a lot of cases for the size of the county. They have 102 now, and they are growing a little, they've grown a little bit faster in the last 2 weeks than in the 2 weeks prior. And yet we'll watch those trends. It's not a super steep growth rate. Look at the Wasatch Front counties, and what I've done here is I just have Davis, Utah, and Weber counties without Salt Lake, because I want to show you, look at that orange line, what's happening with Utah County. Davis County had more cases for a while until 2 weeks ago, and then Utah County shot up from 58 to today, 322. They're the second biggest county in the state. Now they have the second highest number of cases, and Davis County has been a little bit more level. Weber County, not so many. And that is the order of size that those three counties are as well. And then if you add Salt Lake into that, you can see the growth for Salt Lake County from 20 cases in mid-March to 363 and then to 1,157. So Salt Lake growing very quickly, but Utah County's growth is quite a lot.
And that growth a real concern. Utah County's cases have grown about 5.5 times in the last 2 weeks. And for Salt Lake County, even though there's so many cases, it's been about a 3 times growth rate over those 2 weeks. So real concern down in Utah County. They do not have any stay-at-home orders in place, as does Salt Lake. So does that make a difference? We're going to have to see if that current trend continues. Live in the newsroom, Max Roth, Fox 13 News, Utah.